called Timeless, which I think some of you probably know about or may even have. And it really was an important culmination of 45 years of practice in architecture, but also it was really a celebration of a certain approach that I take to things that I call non-ego-driven architecture. It's really about sense of place, it's about scale, and it's about understanding the communities that you work in and how important they are for the collective whole. It's not just about the individual client, but it's really about the celebration of where that particular home may be. So we're here today in Chatham, and I have a love of this community and of its architecture, and some of you I've done homes for, which is really nice to see. So this whole idea of implied history and creating the storyline to be is the way we tend to work. So we write the novel or the script of the house to be before we even design it. It's a way of cueing into materials and finishes and a way to be true to yourself as you start to go down the design process. So I believe in giving back to the communities that you practice in. So I'm chairman of the board of the Preservation Trust on Martha's Vineyard. I quietly give back to a lot of good causes. And wherever I practice, I try to embrace myself in the community.